All right, let's go from the top of Killing Time. Two simple hits coming in, but my left wanted to go for that for some reason, but it's just dum 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 out with the right, just a big use all your toms retard kind of thing, you know. Okay, so that first fill getting out of the straight groove going into the chorus was here. More on the left to the pop pop at the end of it, kind of coming off the build. I'm leaning more over to my left to give that accent two hit snare thing again, like this. Got that right, okay. Right again. You gotta immediately change the pattern up and go to the. Again. The lead, you get that first one in, that first double, you'll naturally want to keep that rhythm going. Okay. Well, so what are the other fills? I've already forgotten them. That turnaround thing, maybe. Use two different tones there. Or if you're not comfortable with your left, just push it with the right. Right, that's kind of what's happening to get out of the chorus, back down to the verse, and it's going to go to the rim quick too, pretty much after that fill. Giving it taste of that rim again before the even the words come in for that second verse. And then that same fill again happens like before to get us back into the chorus, which was... Make sure you lead back into that with a... Gotta sneak that back in there. And then the chorus, and then it's gonna tag, kind of tag and kind of turn around again. And I think I demonstrated those already, because I can't remember them off the top of my head in sequence right now. And then that big retard out. Just end it with a tom. Doom, 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 doom. You're walking it kind of down. And then out with a single crash. And that's pretty it. Pretty straightforward. It kind of turns around and kind of gets a little backwards. That do that do that do dun. Stop it right there, and then we'll keep going with the others. I'm kind of leading out of it like this. Okay, did you catch that? So I'm here. Half of that build, I'm kind of stopping, driving it here, where they're mostly together when it starts, right? And then the back half of it is that just a snare. So real slow would be. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, does that make sense? I'll be doing it in time. You see how it kind of flows out and in. So I keep a tight grip on the bottle, and lose killing time. That can't be there for it to keep flowing with the rhythm. The strums of the rhythm, you know? The way I think you're maybe doing it. Wait, and then build it back in there. You can't have that pause. It's got to keep going. The rhythm's got to never stop moving the song forward, you know? No matter what the fill is, probably just keep that in mind for the most part, is always move the song, keep the song moving forward with the rhythm you're creating, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so with the tune again. Oh, get loose, killing time.